And reports have reached CBN4 that the body of a farmer was discovered in Plaine. According to the information received, the man was found tied up with duct tape in an area near the beach. Police were on the scene earlier and are carrying out investigations. CBN4 will continue to follow this developing story.